gone too far.
These talismans will let us jump up to high places. You can use these to freeze enemies in place. These talismans make noise to distract enemies. Bet you could use these to hide from enemies. They've got some unusual stuff here.
Oh, they've got engine. I like that stuff.
Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah.
Gotta get out!
Cute. Here you go.
You better be grateful. What the hell is that?
Yeah!
That must be it. Come on, let's get it cleansed. Used my head here too.
Give it a rest already. We need to move before we get sealed in.
There's got to be some more of those stones supporting this barrier. That's one down. Keep it up. Two down. Come on, use spectral vision to track down those barrier cores. Still up. There's gotta be more. Funny how they always seem to be one step ahead of us.
Are you getting suspicious of Rinko?
You're damn right I am. Gotta figure out what happened to her. There's a phone booth with a different color mark than the others. Find it, and it'll connect us to Ed. We're gonna need a telephone card to use it, though. Guess we better add that to the list. No dice. The one we want has a different color mark. Bunch of public phone booths so we could reach out from here if necessary. Didn't think we'd actually have to do it though.
So why do we have to go find a phone card anyway?
It's a thing with Ed. Ask him. All right, that one's cute.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. I think this dog knows something. There. Can't believe people still use these.
Sometimes the old ways are best.
Save them!
Show you how it's done.
stronger and stronger.
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
Gotta be more still out there. So, does that one have a weakness?
Well, it'll die if you hit it enough.
Real helpful.
Never do that to me. My boyfriend, he killed himself. I just can't bring myself to believe it. I mean, we were planning to meet the day he did it. Someone planning to take their own life wouldn't make plans like that, right?
What do you think could have done it then?
Well, for his work, he had to go to this building where a lot of people have killed themselves.
Well, it's possible that a place like that could have cursed him.
Okay, let's go check it out.
Must be this building. Let's find a way in.
How do you get in this place?
Feeling something strange around here. Search closely.
Huh? A yokai? Found it. We can get in through here. We're in. It looks like it was a one-way path.
Then we just have to keep moving for now. Got a fighter here.
Weird. What did it mean by replace me?
Yeah, that was strange. Still, just a specter. they've all got curses on themselves. Of course it's locked. Let's see if we can find a key.
The curse is inescapable!
Curse is inescapable. I guess he's another victim.
out of here. The curse will kill you. Run.
You think this might be the spirit of that woman's boyfriend?
Maybe, but he's a specter. It seems like they're all cursed.
So there's no way to turn him back?
If it's a curse, we need to cut off the source.
He's above us.
Good. Let's track him down.
There!
Could be the source of the curse. After him. Come on. You really think you can hide from us?
Put up a fight.
You tell him, Akito. So, it's you. You're the source.
To die here is to be bound to this place. Even in death, you cannot leave. To escape, you must kill.
Drop this scum now.
Look, it's a specter from before.
I guess the curse is gone now that that guy is out of the picture.
What happened here, anyway?
That guy, he cursed anybody who died here. The curse stopped them from escaping until they killed someone else.
Wow. No wonder this place had so many suicides.
It was a revolving door of cursed souls.
Trust me, I wanted out of there. But I just couldn't bring myself to kill someone.
That's good of you, but you're keeping someone waiting.
What do you mean?
He's saying it's time for you to get some fresh air.
He finally came back to me. I can't thank you enough. We're finally together again. I'm so glad I never gave up hope. I can't believe she waited for me this whole time. If I'd known that, I'm afraid I might have.
Don't think that way. I don't think you would have killed anyone.
Yeah. She waited for you because you're a good guy.
Maybe you're right. Thanks to you both.
One step at a time.
Saved over 50,000 spirits. That's enough of them to fill a stadium. I could just hear them cheering you on in the stands.
You're starting to show some potential.
I can feel the power.
Time it right. You can instantly charge your power.
Yeah, that's probably for the best. We gotta save the Kodama. I think we got the ones that were after the Kodama.
We should take its power and go.
Well, I think the Kodama is better off. Take good care of it.
This place makes my skin crawl.
Here's how you do it.
Any fish we can catch around here.
I used to catch river fish back.
Sounds like a kappa. Must be close. Let's try to lure out a kappa. Put a cucumber on that platform.
Keep looking.
Wow. been waiting for my chance to pass on. I know it's going to be just incredible.
So why don't you just do it already?
I want to, but there's something keeping me. I saw this woman right down this alley. Kept poking her head around the corner like she wanted my attention. So I went over to talk to her, but she was gone. And now I can't stop thinking about her, and it's keeping me from passing on.
Peeking around a corner, huh? You might have seen a Rokurokubi. All right, seems worth checking out.
Hey, if you find her, let me know what she wanted.
We'll help you pass on. Just stay put.
There! A Rokurokubi! I think she's trying to tempt us. Not my type.
Come on! We're gonna catch her! Where are you going? It wasn't this way! Might be a stretch, but I'd say she was looking for company. Huh? They do say it's rude to keep a lady waiting. Absorb her power and let's go.
That was a pain in the neck.
Hey, all's well that bends well.
Good view of the moon from here. Time to use Ed's device.
Ed's always been running these strange investigations. But if it weren't for that work, all of Tokyo would be in a sea of fog by now. Odd as it may seem, all this must have a point. That should do it.
That moon's pretty creepy when you look at it.
It's not like the sun. It doesn't light itself. So
So that means something's making it look that way.
Or we're reading too much into a big space rock.
Probably.
Come on, let's send Ed the data.
Wonder what we'll learn from this.
Much obliged, KK. These readings are roughly what I anticipated. It seems the moon currently in the sky is indeed Luna herself. There are a few discrepancies, but they're within permissible range. No, hold on a moment. Could these results fall within expected parameters because they're what I anticipated? Could my initial assumption of this moon's authenticity have led to the inadvertent realization of that premise? If instead we assume that everything in this world is a fabrication, then...
But he hung up. What was so urgent about all this again?
Probably best not to overthink it. That's his job.
Out of curiosity, what's that moon look like to you?
Farm fresh egg on a nice bowl of saba. Hell with the moon. Let's go.